Hi guys, oh welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. This is What If. I started with Clefairy guys. So guys, most of people will be knowing Ash actually had to get Clefairy instead of Pikachu guys. But most of people choose Pikachu because Pikachu was a cute looking rat guys, which was very nice. So guys, most of people choose this one guys. But what if other people choose Clefairy because of its fairy type guys, because if fairy type was there guys. But first, we need to know how the reasons and what the reasons happens if this Clefairy happens here, guys. So, let's start, guys. So, guys, before that, guys, welcome to my video, guys. Up to my channel, like this video, and let's get right into this video, guys. In this video, let's try to get 5 likes, guys. That's a lot for you guys. But let's try it, guys. Let's try to get 5 likes, guys. And in my YouTube analytics, you have done a very good job for me guys. You have helped me a lot guys, and you are supporting me to make new and great content guys, so that it's very cool, no guys. So guys, first, if this Ash Ketchum gets something good Pokemon, like example, if he actually gets a cool Pokemon, like if Clefairy instead of this Pikachu guys, there would have been a lot of changes in this Pokemon anime guys. Example guys, so about the start with Clefairy guys, and Ash would have actually I feel sad for Pikachu because Pikachu wouldn't be there. There are so many different ways that Pikachu would have entered with Ash guys, Clefairy guys. So the first most reason being that they didn't scrape out Clefairy for the first Pokemon for Ash. Actually, it had to be Clefairy guys, but it was Pikachu because of its cute appearance. If it was not of cute appearance because of its strongness, they would have chosen Clefairy guys. Okay. The second thing, in the Mount Moon guys, if Ash would have got a Clefairy guys, and he would have left his Pokemon, his Pikachu in some other place guys. Example one's Goodbye Pikachu episode guys. You remember that guys? In that episode, they just literally said that Pikachu doesn't want to come with Ash guys. But at last, Pikachu came with Ash, and that was a good thing for us guys. So there are two reasons for it. So guys, say that they actually go, and actually Ash loses the Indigo Plateau guys. You might be thinking, oh, he has Clefairy, he could defeat. Guys, but actually, there is no different changes until the Indigo Plateau, guys. Because, they're like, in some episodes, due to Pikachu, there was some time waste that's, like, okay for us. But Clefairy knows some, it's not that good Pokemon. But it comes to action when it is in, like, Ash takes a Pokemon with them all the time, guys. Even at the end of the season, guys. So, guys, so at the end of the season, in the next season, like that, guys. But the real thing happens on the this one, guys. What happens in the Kalos region, guys? Actually, it is declared about new Pokemon type called Fairy type, guys. Ash hears about it and says that what my Clefairy is a Fairy type Pokemon. My like my Pikachu is Electric type Pokemon. Like that, only Ash says that my Clefairy is an Fairy type Pokemon. Ash has never known about that types, and he simply says that. Ash gets shocked about it, guys. Then Ash continuously says that, wait, if it knows even this one, Fairy type moves, Ash teaches it a very good Fairy type moves, and actually due to that, there is a lot of time waste, guys. Yes, guys. Due to that, actually, Ash doesn't come to that part of that one, because this one goes literally very strong, guys, actually. Some time waste because of teaching it new moves, guys. Guys, if you like this video, guys, hit the bell icon and please subscribe to my channel, guys. So, guys, thanks and stay tuned for more, guys. Bye, guys.